last year for the Canes. Then Jarvis, a blind pass, taken away by Joseph. Orlov gets back and legally cuts in front of Joseph and takes him to the ice.
He's built like an ox, and that's a nice moment for Orlov. You know, he had to be beating himself up for the shorthanded goal, and now the crowd's on their feet for him.
One of the best defenses in the NHL. How about this play from Dmitry Orlov? Carolina up 5-3 with 5:53 left in the third.